transfer deadline day, a day that promises so much, but instead delivers an endless parade of reporters standing outside football grounds checking their mobile phones. Rest assured, as soon as anything happens, we'll know about it as fast as you do, because we've got Twitter too. Javier Hernandez has been seen at the home of excitement and glamour, Luton Airport, and our reporter Matt Crunk is at White Hart Lane, where he spent the last 16 hours in the car park waiting for something, anything to happen, and Googling the words frostbite early symptoms. Let's have a look at our big sexy clock graphic we got commissioned especially. Just 9 hours remaining. Let's now cross live to Sunderland, where our reporter Simon Bonk is supposed to be looking out for Alvaro Arbeloa, but instead it looks like he's made a few friends. Simon, hello, yes, way! Certainly a very good hooray! Not the face. We said not the face. Get me out of here. Get me out of here now. Great stuff, Simon. I can laugh at him in this nice warm studio because I don't have to talk to members of the public anymore. Great fun. Every possible pundit has now been wrung dry, so now let's talk to a man who once sold some hummus to Len Walker, the 1985 Aldershot manager, see what he makes of the rumours of a 15-month-old baby being signed to Stoke City. Breaking news, let me just put my finger in my ear and cross over now to West London, where Harry Redknapp has pulled up for one of his customary drive-through interviews in his Queen's Park Range Rover. Hello, Harry.
All right.
How did it go today? Any big signings?
No, nothing. Everything's all broken. It's all terrible. I want to lie down.
Thanks very much for that. 1 hour remaining. Let's have a look at the totaliser. £400 million has already been spent, although half of that's going on reporters' mobile phone bills, the other half of it going to players' agents. Let's now look at some footage taken earlier of Gareth Bale having his temperature taken and loving the sensation by the look of it. And a reminder, you can stay across all the action on TV, on radio, on mobile, on internet, on laptops, on tablets, on washing machines, fax machines, teletext, dishwashers, walkie-talkies, smoke signals, divining rods, crystal balls, just shouting at each other. And let's cross now pointlessly over to Big Ben, pretend it's New Year's Eve all over again, and bong! That's it! No more deals can take place, although they probably will. But most importantly, we managed to conjure some pretend excitement out of the last 38 hours of broadcasting and sleep.
At least it's exciting, unlike your boys who've made the title running unexciting.
Hey, no.
I tread on a wet towel in a clean pair of socks before every race.
We had a saying like, okay, the only two players who are not coming to China in this window is Cristiano Ronaldo and Messi.
He used to love playing with Tim. He used to love it.